We begin tonight with a stabbing in Oceano that left one man dead. San Luis Obispo Sheriff's deputies say this man, Angel Ramos Ramirez, stabbed and killed 20-year-old Daniel Diaz. It happened at 1:45 in the morning on Ocean Street. The San Luis Obispo County Sheriff's Office says Ramirez and Diaz likely got into a fight, and that's when Ramos Ramirez stabbed Diaz several times. Deputies arrested Ramos Ramirez this afternoon.